video, and this is a NFL draft video. I just recorded the college football semifinals, which we lost, and then I just recorded the NFL combine, which I did pretty good, but I expect to be like fifth.
Are you looking forward to seeing tonight, Daniel Jeremiah? We waited forever last night for a running back to go, for a wide receiver to go. I don't think we'll have such a long wait tonight, and I think we're going to see a boatload of wide receivers, corners, and safeties on this day too. The second night and second round will begin with the Arizona Cardinals on the clock, and I will give them $20 if they choose a quarterback. I don't think some of the reactions.
You are definitely going in the third round. Third round is your round. This is the round you want to be drafted in, huh?
RBT had to try.
I mean, no one good ever came out of the third round.
Russell Wilson came out of the third round.
Never heard of him.
Well, he won a Super Bowl, Les.
And so will you, as a fourth rounder.
It's over. It's over.
It's only the sixth round.
Every agent's dream. Representing a seventh rounder. Guess as long as I just get my 30%.
Yes, yes, yes. Did you say 30%?
Couldn't have done better at the combine.
I completed 20 out of 24.
I didn't ask you to be my agent.
Well, maybe I shouldn't have been. I had people lining up wanting me to represent them.
No, you didn't, actually. I don't even know if you're accredited, man.
I can't get undrafted.
Put her on speaker.
I get drafted by the Bengals again.
Hello?
This is Vic Fangio, head coach of the Denver Broncos.
No, I don't want to be on the Broncos. It's literally either the Miami Dolphins or the Broncos, the most popular team. I don't want to go to them.
No, don't worry about it. Thank you so much, sir. I will be there. I'll be ready to go.
I don't
want to
be a Denver Broncos.
Oh, yes.
Hopefully it'll be bad in the preseason.
Let's get some grilled cheese.
I don't want to be on the freaking Broncos.
Let's start at the top, gentlemen. The Broncos. Mm-hmm. Draft winners, draft losers.
I'll go first on this one. I gave it some thought.
Okay.
And I'm actually going to say winners.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm not in love with some of their early picks.
I know, but I'm talking about a couple of their late rounders and one of them who is fascinating.
Mm. Shrakes, you talking about that quarterback,
I'm
huh?
I'm just saying, bingo.
Bingo! He's intriguing, for sure. I think a little coaching, a little patience, I think he could be a strong backup.
Ooh.
If he's in the right situation, the right system, he could compete for a starting gig.
Adams, he never saw the field in college. We're going to go on the field and start for an NFL team?
I know. It's just a hunch, I guess.
Like that.
All right. It's good. Go on the hunch.
So they do one team.
So where are we headed?
Oh, isn't it on the app?
That you?
Yeah.
Don't you just love when you get drafted in the seventh
round? No, I wasn't going to say anything because I'm
again,
a professional.
Again, RBT had to try to get drafted.
For what it's worth, I think you are the guy that's going to turn things around here for our quarterback situation. You know, I played a little JUCO ball myself.
That's cool, man. That's cool.
Had the coach in here last week, and I was not impressed at all. I do a little JV coaching in my spare time, so I have a really good feel about the game. Should have told him one of my plays. He could have used it this Sunday.
No, actually, I haven't even met him yet.
Coach Fangio, guy's a defensive genius, or so they say. And that's all well and good, but our defense was fine last season. Our offense was the real problem. I don't know if you know much about our roster, but if you're smart, you'll get the ball to that Lindsey kid, the running back. He's averaged more than 5 yards a carry last year. I love that dude. And hey, I get why Elway drafted the two of you, but honestly, I think you are the guy. And you tell Elway I said that, or I could give you my beeper and he could...
Thanks. I'll pass it along. I'm not really sure how much they'll listen to me, though. I'm just a rookie.
Had Chris Pratt in here last week. Good-looking guy. I think if he fights a Raptor, the Raptor's gonna win. That's just me. That's just me. I don't care how many names he calls me. In fact, I actually did some... I do some archaeology on the side, and I found a T-Rex bone in Missouri once. I think it was a T-Rex bone.
I was like, look at, whoa.
Sorry about that.
Cool, cool, cool. Actually, I think you just drop me off right up here, man.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Just right up front. Thank you.
This is the start of something beautiful, kid. And in this city, if you need anything, if you need alpacas, if you need emus, any type of livestock, home loan, or warranty, you call me.
You're the guy.
I just don't want to play, because everybody goes to the Broncos, it feels like. Either the Broncos.
I think we'll call.
This game, it's about legacy, kid.
Okay, I better see.
Achievement. Exceeding expectations.
It's pretty good. Though.
Your college accolades, they're in the past. Your draft status, just a number. But your legacy, you start building that today. It's about the way you interact with teammates, coaches, opponents. It's about fearlessness, week in, week out. Overcoming the onslaught of the league's top defenders. Demonstrating leadership in everything you do, from how you play to what you wear. It's about laying a strong foundation in your rookie season, becoming the quarterback I always knew you were. But first, right now, it's about winning the starting job. Good luck out there, kid.
I'll be the one to survive. Tall guy, 6'7" guy, Paxton Lynch. I still have him. Joe Flacco, Drew Lock, and me.
Are you ready? Start your week by installing your game plan.
We drafted you because we were intrigued by your talent, but you didn't play much in college, and we honestly don't know a lot about you. Are you good enough to play for this team? That's what this preseason is about. You'll be playing the first quarter of our game this week. Use it to loosen up your arms, stretch your legs a bit, show us what you can do. This be the green okay. Light, go. Tires burn the pavement. People want to know where Mace, Posse, and Dave went. They're letting you start a few games this week for you. Is there any aspect? I want to improve my deep pass and how can I buy them? Right, pretty snap adjustments. Okay, cool. Okay. Let's edit my player. Goes 6'5". 235. Okay. Sleeve style. Standard age. Then jump to the rhythm as hard as you can go. Turn it up, y'all peak flow. Yes, 60. Going big. I'm actually a Nike athlete. Jordan. Football? Time to bring the bass bird. So I'm going big like a lineman. She won't bring the limes in. She wanna put up to the crib, we can't dine in. Up right away, couldn't even get a vine in. Straight with the money we aligned in. Tell me how they broke, tryna chime in. Jesus watching over here in diamonds. He the only reason why do not get violent. Hey, cause he gave me patience. Hey, swear that don't make sense. That's fire. Hand warmer, no towel. Sponsored by Nike, so. Those are dope. The Untouchables. Going big, going bigger. Postmates, how I deliver. Oh my god, he's three. I have a 78. Okay, well, that's gonna be it. The episode NFL draft. We got tripped by the Broncos, so yeah. See y'all later. Peace.